to get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. To get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Get down.
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. can detach them. I can use them against it. To get down there.
That dome of light, is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. I'll get the big guy.
Got this one lined up.
I can detach them. I can use them against us. Machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Let's find out. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit, Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't... What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Going back that way.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but... yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Huh? where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Might be able to pull that open. Let's see where this leads. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? There's Plainsong. I hope the Otaru are doing okay after the attack. I might be able to glide to that ledge. Thank you. Those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for. Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
My Zeus.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her. Like you used to be.
Is it the Zeus?
Yes. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but Don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like... Well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... This is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
Established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for Control Center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people in here.
Or maybe just a few. To start with, you two go ahead. I'm going to poke around a bit. So this was supposed to be the lab.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Looks like I need data from machine parts to fix the corrupted override.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control room. We have much to discuss.
So this place was here all this time. Built for people who would never show up.
Hello, Aloy.
Hi. So you're ready?
Yes. Initialization is complete. All tests show that my heuristic matrix launched correctly and is stable. You must have many questions.
Yeah, but two big ones first. Maybe you can help me make sense of something. A while ago, I had a run-in with a group of strangers who tried to kill me. They had machine servitors, and a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck with them.
Yes, this was recorded by your Focus.
Do you know who they are?
The answer to that question is related to the extinction signal that woke Hades, prompting my predecessor's self-destruction.
The extinction signal? Okay, that sounds ominous.
The signal did not come from Earth, Aloy. The calculations are complicated, but it appears to have originated 81 trillion kilometers away. A distance so vast that light itself requires 8.611 years to cross it.
Okay, so what's so far away, and why does it want us dead?
The Sirius star system.
Sirius? But that's where Far Zenith, their ship.
The Odyssey.
Yes, that's where it was headed. But it blew up. Unless... I don't... Why make it seem like they failed? They didn't want anyone to know. They didn't want future humans to think that they were out there. Wait. The strangers who tried to kill me at the Hades Proving Lab? The ones with the clone? Are you saying that they're from... that they're descendants of... Far Zenith?
Yes, that is my conclusion.
We're not going to be able to fix the biosphere without making you whole. I ran a search for your subfunctions at the Hades Proving Lab, but Minerva was the only one I found.
Thankfully, the sensory capabilities of this facility are far more advanced. I will search for the others now. Transmitting query pattern. Receiving. Apollo, Artemis, and Eleuthia, I can find no trace. They are simply gone.
What about the others?
Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon are revealed. They lie within reach. Procurable.
And Hephaestus?
It too stands revealed, but it is not like the others.
That's for sure.
In the years since the extinction signal, Hephaestus has evolved. Moreover, it is not confined to a single location. It haunts the global network that connects cauldrons to each other across the planet, making it exceptionally difficult to subdue.
Let me guess. We need it bad?
Correct. Its capabilities are essential. Without it, I can only delay the extinction of life on Earth. Hephaestus is our only hope of a permanent solution.
So we start there?
Unfortunately, we cannot. Procuring Hephaestus can only be attempted after my own capabilities have been significantly enhanced.
Grab the other supportant functions first, then Hephaestus.
Precisely so.
So, Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon. How do I capture them?
To recover a subordinate function, you will have to travel to its location and find the physical processor to which it escaped. Then, exactly as you did with Minerva, you must use the master override to revert the subordinate function to its original code state.
And then how do I get it back here?
The subordinate function must be loaded onto a data storage device and physically carried back to this facility.
The cartridge your root kernel was stored on?
Yes. Its capacity is limited, so it can only carry one subordinate function at a time. But in all other respects, it will suffice.
What is the state of the biosphere? Is the terraforming system functioning at all?
In a sense, the terraforming system never stopped functioning. The difference, since my predecessor's destruction, is that there has been no central governing intelligence to monitor its robotic agents and assign new tasks. As a result, errors have accrued, and day by day, the biosphere has gradually veered ever more sharply towards destruction. In recent months, disturbances in the biosphere have become obvious. But these bellwether phenomena offer just the merest glimpse of the complex and accelerating cycles of environmental dysfunction, now driving Earth's biosphere towards collapse.
And you can't do anything to stop it.
If you can return Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter to me, I can improvise modest corrections to parts of the system. Weather will improve, water will be purified, and rampant plant growth curtailed. But such corrections will not stave off collapse. They will only buy us time. Only with Hephaestus can I design and produce new robotic agents designed to permanently reverse the damage that has accumulated. All efforts must be directed toward that end.
How long do we have, then?
At present rates, without additional factors, the biosphere will cross a point of no return in approximately 4 months.
And if I gather Aether, Demeter, Poseidon, merge you with them?
We will only gain a few months more.
Well, every bit counts. I guess I should get going and start bringing back subordinate functions.
Yes. Once we have them, we can focus on the reacquisition of Hephaestus. When that is achieved, I will have complete control of the Zero Dawn system, and the ability to produce as many machines as needed to defeat the Far Zenith threat.
An army of machines. Sounds like a plan. So, the three procurable sub-functions. What can you tell me about their locations?
When my predecessor destroyed herself, the subordinate functions sought physical processors capable of holding them. So in each case, you will be looking for a powerful computer of some kind. Aether is the closest, and therefore might be the easiest to acquire. However, it appears to be in the middle of Tanakht territory. My knowledge of that tribe is limited to data I read on your focus, but they seem to have a significant inclination towards violence.
Well, that's a nice way to put it. What about Poseidon and Demeter?
Poseidon has taken shelter in the desert south of this location. My substratal geography data indicates that a major old world settlement called Las Vegas was located there.
A ruin in the middle of the desert, huh? Strange place for an AI devoted to water.
Agreed. As for Demeter, it appears to be located on the coast to the far west. Unfortunately, I am unable to provide any relevant data about the region. As such, it may be the most difficult to retrieve.
Okay, so three subordinate functions to go after. Aether, somewhere in Tanakh's territory, Poseidon in the desert, and Demeter on the coast.
Where will you begin?
I think I'll head for Aether.
Then I will assign Aether as the objective on your focus. If you obtain it, I may be able to use it to quell the most severe storms in the region. Though I will require Hephaestus and the control over machines that it offers to permanently stabilize the biosphere. Should you change your mind, you can update your objective via your focus interface at any time. I will also transmit a summary of available data on all of the subordinate functions to you for reference. Is there anything else I can help you with? I know you have a great deal to accomplish.
I do, don't I?
Is something wrong?
I don't know. It's just that Elizabeth set the bar pretty high. She had a dream for you, for life on Earth, and a lot has gone wrong, and it's all on my shoulders to fix it. Do you think I can do it all? Repair the system? Defeat Far Zenith? Live up to her example?
Absolutely. In her last message, my predecessor declared her unwavering conviction in your success. In you, all things are possible. You prevailed in purging Hades and rebooting my system core. You will prevail in this.
Thank you, Kaya. Well, I guess I should get going.
I have unlocked the facility's exits. One leads onward to the west. The other leads back down the mountain to Plainsong, should you wish to return east.
Varl?
Whoa! Gonna have to get used to that. That you, Aloy?
Yeah. Gaia's opened the exits to this place. Can you and Zoe meet me by the west door?
Be right there.
Okay. I need to bring Aether back for Gaia. Varl and Zoe are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first. Check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack. Or I could also look around here some more. Yes. I think it'll be better this way.
I'll leave you to it. After you, Aloy.
I need to head further west. To, get more of Gaia's components. Make her stronger. You two can stay here in the meantime. And Gaia can help get you up to speed. I'm not trying to shut you out. This, it's like training.
Actually, I'm gonna go back east to get Erend. Bring him here. Look, allies, friends can help. We have a place to stay now. And like you said, Gaia can teach us, catch us up. It'll be okay.
Okay. Take these, then.
One to wear, one for backup.
Are you going with him?
No. After what happened in the cave below, I want to stay here a while. There is much I need to understand. Maybe by the time you get back, I'll have a thing or two I can teach you.
Looking forward to it. When will you be back?
I'm not sure. But hopefully I'll have one of Gaia's missing components with me.
Be careful out there. Even in Plainsong, we heard how the Tanakh clan lands are suffering from storms, machines, and now Regala.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Good hunting, Aloy.
The Tanakh clan lands. Somewhere out there's three of Gaia's subfunctions. And who knows what else.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.